Hey guys, SpamPray here, and welcome back to Europa Universalis 4. We're playing as the Battle Pope. In the time between episodes, we actually had a patch come out, and this was flagged as an incompatible save game. So I loaded it up, I saved it, and now I'm attempting to play it again. So, Ooh! There's a skip to next song button. That's so nice. That's so nice. Thank you, Paradox. Anyways, besides that, though, but I have not unpaused, so this might be completely broken, but we will figure it out, and if it's broken, then obviously this is going to be the last episode. But before we get going, it did say they changed some estate stuff, so we do need to kind of dole out some territory. The clergy is kind of butthurt, and so I think we could afford to give them some territory. Where do they want to go? Let's put the clergy, like, over here. What does it do? It's going to give us, Okay, well, we want to get them up to more loyalty, so we'll just start giving the clergy random places. This might not be a good... I'm not going to put them on the estuaries anymore. If I can afford it. But the clergy is really pissed off. I don't know why. There, let's turn on the estates map mode. There we go. Alright, so we have some free... I don't know if I want to do that one. Alright, so now the clergy is loyal. Loyaler. They actually have a crap ton of influence now. And they're still not happy? Yeah, I think I'm going to revoke Provence. Oh, we have to wait. Till for a year. That's fine. I can wait a year. Anyways, what we were doing was we're fabricating on Milan right now. Yeah, we're going to get the disaster for the clergy, but, you know, we'll get rid of those guys. We're also trying to go and kill these rebels over here before they succeed. Fuck your unlawful territory, shit. Oh, it's actually called Trent instead of South Triel. Interesting. I guess it changed name. Do we still need it for the decision? I think I changed, because like when I took it over. Alright. Okay. So let's see. Think Kingdom of God. Alright, yeah, it says Trent now. Interesting. I thought it was Trent for a while. I remember that being a province. Maybe I'm just high. Right, anyways, let's go kill these rebels. And they also said that you couldn't make the Pope a general, but I think he is a general, so let's put him in there. I don't think he's very good. No, he's kind of crap. Okay, good. We win the battle. Split up and just spread out and take over. Well, that's not good. The clergy is gonna now, they're gonna go really fast because they're over 100. So that's not good. Oh good, we're over here already, so that's convenient. Alright, let's attack. We should win. We rolled an 8, they rolled a 0. Well, we... okay. Barely, but we won. Alright, let's grab ourselves another merchant. Alright, so where are we going to send him? We're collecting here, and I believe we're transferring trade somewhere. We probably want to transfer here. We'll repay our loan. I think we have quite a few loans, yeah. Okay, good. We took out all the rebels. Now we just need to remove... Can we do this now? Wow! Look at that. It's hardly going to really make even a dent in their influence. Alright, well... These are Catholic zealots. No, we don't want them to gain influence, so... God, this is gonna... This might... It might have broken our save without actually breaking it. Just the, you know, the rules are different. Alright, so I'm gonna put it down at 3 speed. This is also clergy. I think we can beat them there. Yeah, they got him. I think that's what we're going to do from now on is just, you know, insane, have a really big army stack wherever they're about to revolt. I wish I didn't give them any more freaking stuff. Let's grab a mercenary or two. Yeah, we needed to take all the stuff away from them now. Alright. Why did this change? This is supposed to be states. There we go. Oh, wow. Siena actually gave them a lot of influence. Okay. So now they should have less than the maximum influence. Good. Okay. And I do not believe they can get negative loyalty or influence. So we should be able to like bottom out, and then once we lose the benefits or whatever, then we should be able to start from like zero, you know? Alright, so let's get a bunch of army together. And if we have to take out loans for this, who cares? Yeah, we renewed a loan, I know. Alright, we're gonna get these guys together and we're gonna attack Provence. Oh wow, we got a France helping us. Thanks, France. Appreciate that. Alright. Let's hire one of these units of Stoof to do that. We're going to take these guys to the mainland here. Where I probably should have turned on my forts first, but whatever. Here, if we have any forts left to turn on, we will. Sorry, I'm going to spread these guys out a little bit better. And we're going to take this force limit modification thing to make them a little cheaper. Hopefully. Ideally. Are they standing in Ferrara right now? No. Alright, it can't get any worse, you know, right? Oh god, these guys are gonna just frickin' magic across. That's fine. I'll kill these guys first. Alright, that's not gonna be enough to siege. Crap. Crap! Oh well. Here comes the, oh good, they fought Naples. That's hilarious. And then we can just go kill those, easy. And then all we have to worry about is those two stacks. Awesome. And France is gonna kill those for us. Even better! It's freaking awesome. Let's go drop them off over here. And then if needed... Ooh, look at that, France. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna get wrecked. Not a wise place to try to fight them. They do only have 11k left now. That's great. Alright, now they're gonna come and attack us. Awesome. They took a crossing and hills. We should be able to beat them. Please, please. Why am I not beating them? Oh good, France came. Perfect. Perfection. Hooray! And these guys will slowly gain loyalty. Perfecto. Perfecto. Alright, let's go convert some more shit. Alright, so... We hardly have any actual units left, so... What's our manpower debt right now? Only 4k? Jeez, that's pretty low. Alright, our dude died. Oh good, we actually got a pretty good pope. And all of our units didn't fit on the boats, so I'm gonna have them go and siege stuff. Our general didn't happen to have any siege pips, did he? No, neither of them do. Well, let me make a leader out of the... pope. No, okay. So there we go. So that pope that we had from before was the last one. Sad face. The last true battle pope. But I mean, honestly, when I was creating this series, what I meant battle pope as is was, like, literally the pope was really freaking badass. And that's why. So Savoy would come for free to fight against Milan. So that's good. Alright, and then let's fabricate. Do we have a claim over here? No. Let's fabricate on, Venice. And fabricate another claim on, Which one of these guys do we need again? I think we need Brescia and Milan, right? I mean, we need Milan. Okay. And Genoa. We need Milan and Genoa, so we fabricated on Genoa, but we're going to need to take Brescia anyway, so let's fabricate on Brescia, because it's going to be along the line. And then so we'll take Venice and Brescia. I'm going to take some extra unrest, that's fine. Go grab our dudes. We can gain a stability for free and lose devotion, I think so. Or gain 10 devotion. I don't know, I mean, condemning slavery? Why are we going to condemn it twice? I don't know, I'm going to grab my... Double. My 3 stability, thank you very much. Is this all... No, that's just infantry. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna disband these guys. Okay. Alright, we're gonna unsiege this stuff, and then I'm gonna send the, these guys, yeah. We're going to get our transports over here, and we're going to go unsiege the south of Italy with whatever is, yeah. That should be plenty. Alright, I'm gonna disband the mercs. Okay, good, we're starting to make some money now. We have too many military leaders, apparently. Huh. Interesting. I wonder why that is all of a sudden. Alright, good. And so now, with all those lands sieged back to us and everything, we're gonna make much more money. Alright. So, and the papal, the clergy is getting somewhat happier. Oh, good. Croatia popped out. That's good. I'm still a little bit butthurt about this whole Ottoman thing. We totally should have killed the Ottomans. And we need to pick a rival, I think. Yeah. Well, let's match whatever France has. France has England, Austria, Poland. Do we have Austria? Yeah. Where's Messina? I don't know. I think that's one of these guys. Yeah, that was back when we thought we were gonna be able to fight them. Let's make Milan. Because we're gonna go to war with them anyways, and we probably won't have enough room for all this stuff. Alright. And we're about to finish our claim as well. Oh, there goes 50 diplo power, Jesus. I'm not going to fabricate on them anymore because we might get undue aggressive expansion. We're already pretty high, so I want to get rid of that as much as possible. Ferrara, who are your allies? Just Austria and Milan again. So if I were to declare war on you, Ferrara, Austria would not come. Okay. So if I declare war and I call Ferrara as a co-belligerent, Austria will not come. And Savoy will come for free because we've been allies with them for a long time. And maybe we can get their army killed or something, and then France maybe will come and break their alliance? Maybe? Because I need Piedmont for the whole, you know, Kingdom of God thing. Good, we can actually repay our loans. It's always a good sign. I guess we could fire the naval leader, because apparently they don't matter. Oh, but now we have room for two. Alright, good, we got friend. Ooh, they both got done at the same time. Fantastic. Alright. Let's drop these guys over here. Let's get our fleets together. Alright. And we're gonna DOW on. We're gonna DOW on Milan. And it's gonna be for Genoa. So we're going to go blockade, or wait, siege, sorry. Alright, I guess we'll just split up and siege both, because obviously they're doing something else. Oh, they're fighting with somebody else completely. That's why Austria won't come. So good thing we got our act together and got this declared, because, you know, it's been since the beginning of last episode that I wanted to do this war. So that's interesting. Also, it'll be nice that we can go and siege these Catholic zealots, because I bet you they're, like, about to succeed or something ridiculous like that, because I forgot about them. Oh, no, they're 0%. Okay. Okay. Anyways, so that's going to about do it for this episode.